deepest fear is not that we are inadequate. Our deepest fear is that we are powerful beyond measure. It is our light, not our darkness, that most frightens us. Your playing small does not serve the world. There is nothing enlightened about shrinking so that other people won't feel insecure around you. We were all meant to shine as children do. It's not just in some of us, it's in everyone. And as we let our own light shine, we unconsciously give other people permission to do the same. As we are liberated from our own fear, our presence automatically liberates others.
Run free, boy, run free. That's what I would have said to the young me. Sometimes I feel I grew up just a little fast. Sometimes I wish I was an old me. I still pour it up and keep it lit with the friends that I came up with. Smooth sailing like we on the ship. We don't worry about it. We don't worry about it. So don't you worry about it. Don't you worry about it. Reminiscing childhood, backpacks and VCRs, snapbacks and first cars. Ooh, what a feeling. After school we get aboard and round the crew like all aboard, skating till the sun down. Grab a chicken, fool around. Fake IDs and hit the town. Hit the blunt, but we don't hit the ground. Planning a vacation over New Year's, but we barely had the money to go have some Nike shoe pairs. Never watching TV, no screens but sunscreen, suntans, and bikinis. Never watching TV, no screens but sunscreen, suntans, and bikinis. Run free, boy, run free. That's what I would have said to the young me. Sometimes I feel I grew up just a little fast. Sometimes I wish I was an old me. I still pour it up and keep it lit with the friends that I came up with. Smooth sailing like we on the ship. We don't worry about it.